They are from out of state. In fact, they're not from this country. These two men faced the judge and denied having anything to do with what sources are calling a contract killing. Miguel Servando stood stone-faced. His alleged accomplice, Nelson Mendoza, cried as the duo was charged with the execution-style killing of Bridge Chhabra and his wife, Asha.
We have two cold-blooded murders. They took the lives of two innocent victims. One of those victims was completely defenseless in the fact that she was confined to a wheelchair, unable to use her legs, had very limited use of her hands.
Sources tell Local 4 investigators are looking into the possibility Servando and Mendoza were hired to carry out a contract killing. One possible motive, a lawsuit involving a couple and a family friend who allegedly stole $2 million of inheritance money. Asked if the men drove up from Texas to carry out a hit, the prosecution said,
"They came from out of state to kill two people in Oakland County, and you'll hear more about the details of that at the preliminary examination."
The men were stopped in Taylor on a traffic violation on their way back to Texas. Prosecutors say the duo is in the country illegally. In fact, Servando has a history. In 1999, he was arrested for alien smuggling, and in 2005, he was arrested for being in possession of 19 pounds of marijuana. In fact, a judge in Texas ordered him deported just last month.
He was ordered out of the country. While he's still here, I don't know.
Considered a flight risk, both men were denied bail today.
The suspects are expected to be back in court on March 27th. That's when we expect to learn more about the crime and the motive in this case. In Troy, Sildahara Petty on Local 4.